Sigmund? You mean that necromancer?
Slaying Sigmund would mean the second life I was granted would also end.
This for a guild mark. Will you sell it?
I'm glad you're safe.
Adventurer is like a
look at those adventurers.
Hey now. Hi.
I thought you went to Vern Castle.
Thank you.
Thank you for your help with the necromancer.
Vergris has awoken. If a guardian is on the move,
doesn't that prove the balance of Arcasia is crumbling?
It will get quite irritating if they start interfering again.
But this time, some of the guardians are attacking the humans. Perhaps even Vergris is.
I will go seek its audience, Master Kazaros.
A demon visiting Vergris? There are easier ways of committing suicide.
You cadavers lack vision.
Silence. Only one opinion matters here. Kazaros's.
Keep going! plague spreads to areas within his gaze. Try not to let the battle area get covered by the plague.
Yeah.
Disrupt the explosion of the magic core. Lure the enemies to attack the burning magic core.
society one day. A messenger hawk?
Pretty cool, huh?
I'm late.
That is absolutely exquisite.
Vernice merchants know how to turn a profit.
I swear, this will improve your life.
You saved my life. Remember me?
You're the one who treated my wounds. Thank you.
You're the one who sent word to the guild.
Those Umars are really handy.
We all know who you are. Welcome.
Don't worry. The port is safe now.
Greetings.
Please, let me on. I'll stay in the cargo.
There's no better place.
I wondered who this savior of Vern was. And of course, it was you, Inspector.
You don't want to get too close. They are the keepers of the planet, empowered by the first guardian, Vergris. They will terminate anyone or anything that tries to harm the planet. Even if their adversary is a demon or a god. What worries me is that someday they'll take a look at us and add us to their list of world threats. That's why I've dedicated my life to observing and studying the Guardians.